Well, it's still America, baby. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZTV. I'm Ask This Old Handyman, and guess where we're at? Well, today, April 12th, is the Southern Arizona Home Builders Association home show for the spring. So we're gonna go in, see if we can get vetted, and maybe they'll let us do some interviews. Thank you, KRAZTV.
Well, we're in.
We wanna thank the Southern Arizona Home Builders Association for vetting us. Noelle, I told her that she has joint rights, so she said, well, how soon are you gonna have it up? I said, well, as soon as I get done with the show, and we'll go in. So they've already had a soft opening, she told me, so there will not be a ceremony, which usually we come down early just to show that. So from inside the Southern Arizona Home Show, it's KRAZTV.
Well, just before we go in, I want to say that we're here at the SAHBA show, Southern Arizona Home Builders Association.
But just before we go in, we see some of little arts and stuff. So it looks like booth 104, you can register to win a high efficient heater and air conditioning. And it's scheduled today for your test. So I'll see you inside KRAZTV at the Southern Arizona Home Builders Association.
Well, these are some familiar names here. Tucson Rolling Shutters, hi, the news.
Hello.
Hi, and yeah, the solar store. So we'll go on through here. There's a lot of folks, and we'll see if maybe the mayor's here.
Yeah, probably.
Well, there's a screen rolling down. A Tucson Rolling Shutters in action. Thank you from Tucson Rolling Shutters. Eco Spa, Echo Spa. Well, here we are inside the building. And yeah, so we're gonna take pictures. We don't show anyone's faces, but we do show smart living. So there's a lot of vendors here. It's not just for home building, but home accessories also. So a lot of other vendors here. Well, it's HealthMate. Hi.
Hi, HealthMate.
All right, infrared saunas. Well, Arizona Southwest Solar and Electric. Hi,
KR.
And Original Water Tech.
Thank you very much.
I wonder if this is Dr. Clough. Well, Water Tech here, we're gonna be back to see Jennifer.
Well, we gave him a little intro here, and well, they're gonna get their permission and then we'll be back. But this is Doc Martin for KRAZTV at Water Tech.
Valley Oasis, pools and spas. Wow, complete pool under 21,000. And there's just everybody here. Here's a water collecting trays, interesting.
Attention vendors, showtime is 9:55. We are 5 minutes away from the full opening of the home show. Please start putting the finishing touches on your booths. If you see anything that needs to be repaired, replaced, removed, please let the member of SAHBA know. Thank you very much, and let's have a fantastic home show.
That's right. And from Aquablade, we're watching the show from here.
Very well, zero res. Hi.
Hi.
Not showing a face yet. Only if you give me the interview.
You're allowed to. Yes, all right. Absolutely.
All right. Well, I'll be right back then.
Okay.
Folks, we're inside. The show's going to start here in a few minutes. City of Tucson. And, of course, look here. How to ride the streetcar. So there's a lot of good things here at the street fair, or at the home show. And we just saw the Link streetcar. Well, this is our government at work. City of Tucson Environmental and General Services, right? Well,
TPD
and all those. I don't show faces until I get an agreement or they give me it. Of course, everybody owns joint rights for this, so
SAHBA is going to have the joint rights also. But if I take an individual video of a certain place and I put it on, then you guys get joint rights also. So from KRAZTV, keep real, AZ.
Well, the city of Tucson has many of these little brochures for self-help. You know, we're
kind of partial to the streetcar, even though I've never ridden it. But so, these are things that are important.
Yes, so we are sharing a table with our Tucson fire neighbors.
Yeah.
So we've got wonderful tips for adults and children for safety.
And they're very important.
Tucson Police Department. Yeah. Giving our community tools and resources is of paramount importance to us. We want to educate our public and work with our public to be safer.
That's right. And thank you very much from KRAZTV. You'll be on.
Oh, you're very welcome,
sir. All right,
sir.
From the city of Tucson, KRAZTV showing the flavor of the Southern Arizona Home Builders Association Spring Show. Well, right across from them is Foot Pharmacy Direct. Well, we'll be right back. We're going to go around and see if we can get interviews and talk with people. And, well, of course, everybody owns joint rights for this show. Goodbye. And look who's next to them. Well, Synthetic Grass, folks, there's their number. Open to the public. Wholesale grass, materials, and tools. So this looks like some of that grass. I just was on some of this morning. Okay, Security Screen Masters. And there's the hammer to show you how resistant it is. Those are tough screens. I'd like to have some myself if I owned a home.
Okay.
We're down here in the home show, so there's just everybody here.
No.
Well, enter to win an ATV. Come on down, folks, and you could be lucky. Arizona.
Ladies and gentlemen, showtime is now 10 o'clock, and we would like to say welcome to day one of the SAHBA Home and Patio Show. Right now, we ask that you please rise, remove your hat, as we say thank you to all of our servicemen and women serving at home and abroad with today's national anthem.
The show is open, so at the exhibit hall stage here on the 12th, we have the national anthem, which you just heard. Celebrity Shook, Dan Mares at 11:30, Jennifer Phelps, Celebrity Chef, Cavazos, K-Gun 9, KOLD, and KVOI, Mix FM. So we'd like to thank all of our journalistic endeavors here and thank these people for coming. And yeah, this is KRAZ-TV, Keep Real AZ, an internet television station, probably the first in the United States, if not in Arizona. And who is it that I always get to see? Who?
Hey, how you doing?
Man, do I get around?
Yeah, you do get around.
I think you get around a little bit more. Well, we're at Artesian Honey Caramels and Organic Chocolates, and you
That's
are again?
Right. All made with Sonoran Desert Wildflower Honey. It's the only sweetener we use.
Well, we're sure happy to be down here today. You know, we're an internet TV station. Besides me, it's just me being a winemaker down at Sonoida. So, yeah, come down, folks. He's one of the first people that we've met, right?
Yeah. Oh, several years ago.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, but I'm in today's thing. You're the first person.
Yeah.
I dropped something, but I'll be right back.
You just bought something.
I just bought something. Thanks a lot. And you own joint rights for this, too, if you'd like to get them. Thank you. Untamed Confections. Well, since I love sweets and we don't like corn syrup, look at here, natural honey. But everything here is a delight, of course. Are these the long ones, or do you just use those and then cut them?
They come in bite-sized bags, 10 pieces or 20 pieces.
I see. Well, they have every kind of taste you'd want here. And, well, there's a little price list. This is down here at the Southern Arizona Home Builders Show, and we're real happy that Untamed Confections is here. KRZ.
Get Untamed.
Get Untamed and get something in your mouth that's sweet. Thank you.
That's right.
Goodbye from Untamed, your own power source, folks. Soljan Power, can we speak with you?
Absolutely.
Oh, good. Then I have your permission to interview you.
Absolutely.
And you're going to have joint rights for this if you want to download this at the show, and it's for you guys. So tell me who Soljan is.
Soljan Power is a solar company based out of Washington, D.C. Washington
State.
Seattle, Washington. So, we're out here in Tucson. Fernando here is a partner
of
the company. Brought it down to Arizona, so now we're out helping people go solar.
Yeah, well, you know, Arizona is one of the largest solar spots in the world.
Absolutely.
That in Australia. So we're like 96% efficient here in Arizona.
Yep.
All right, well, thank you. We'll have you on at KRAZ TV. And like I said, you own joint rights to this. From Soljan, ask us, and your address. We've got a little card or something.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, Doc Martin for KRAZ TV, go solar. David Rodriguez, thank you, sir. All right, goodbye.
Thank you.